Hi, this video is about progressive relaxation. There are many relaxation techniques, but progressive relaxation is a great one because it's easy, and it's very effective. Now, for years, I'd like to do it before bed, because it's so effective. And it's a quicker relaxation than some meditation relaxation techniques and other things. The basic concept is that you will progressively tense each muscle group for 10 seconds and then relax them for 20 seconds. Now, when you're tensing it, you really want to tense it hard. And when you relax it, just focus on how it feels compared to when it's tensed, the difference between relaxation and tension. The more you do this technique, you'll be able to relax then on your own. Let's say you're at work or you have an interview coming up and you want to relax. You'll be able to do it more on command than before you have learned this technique. So I like to start with my feet and I scrunch them up for 10 seconds, then relax them, really focusing on the difference between the tension and relaxation. Throughout the process, you take slow, deep breaths in through your nose, real deep, having your diaphragm muscle extend your lungs, and then breathe out slowly. I like to restrict my breath using my lips, like so that I can do it slower and longer. And then I move my way up to my calves. If you don't know how to tense them, you basically just either pull your feet back towards your body or you can push them down into the ground if you're sitting. I like to do this before bed, so I like to do it laying down, but you can do it sitting as well. Then you move up to your thighs, then your stomach and your chest. You pull your arms forward a little bit to tense your chest. Your back, pull your arms back and hold it. To do your shoulders. Now, back works for your shoulders and back, but then you can also raise your shoulders up and hold it. Then you move to your arms, your biceps, you push it up, triceps. Now, if you don't know how to do that, you just push your arms down on the surface you're at, or if you're in a chair, you can push them back, the lower part of your arm. Then you move your way up to your face, which has your jaw, which you can tense by opening your mouth wide. You can clench it, but that hurts my teeth, and I'd rather not do that. I find that opening your mouth wide works just as well. And then your eyes, you can close your eyes real tight, and your forehead, you tense by raising your eyebrows. And each one of these steps, these muscle groups, tense for 10 seconds, relax for 20, have deep, slow breathing as you go through it. And by the end of it, you should be very relaxed. It's great for relieving anxiety and stress. It's great before a speech or an interview. Before bed, it's amazing. So it just takes some practice. The first few times, you might need a script with the order of muscle tension. But eventually you get it and you memorize it and you can just go through. But if you don't have a script, just go through each muscle, starting at your feet, work your way up.